You good? What's good? What's good, everybody? You feel me? We at Monroe College today, and we about to do an escape room. Feel me? So it's just a little mini vlog. You know, El Hizzy not here because I'm not going to tell y'all her business or anything, but you know, she got some female pregnant. But as I said, tune in, little mini vlog. What's good, man? What's the strategy going into today's challenge?
I don't know, you know. We've got a talented bunch of players when it comes to soccer, but when it comes to brains, I really don't know, so we'll just see what happens.
All right. Think you're gonna do it?
They
gonna
be stuck just like us. They
can
look at them cards like, what?
It was fun, though. Positive vibe.
How you feel about that, bro?
I'm ready. For me?
Okay.
We don't take L's in here.
Take
dogs.
Sorry.
Sorry.
New York's a country.
You think New York's a country? Hey, how old are you?
I'm 21.
Like, no, man. Wait, we going now?
Yeah.
Make sure you like, follow, subscribe.
Okay.
Turn that post notification, you feel me?
Come here, gang. Come here. Let me talk to you. Come here.
Welcome, gang.
Keep it a buck. You high?
Huh?
You high?
Nah, I don't smoke. I'm a full-on athlete.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you.
So we get it.
All right, bro. I believe you. You lying?
I'm starting the timer.
Sorry. No gula gula. You got this, bro.
Oh,
it's the Queens.
It's right here. 1962, bro. Yeah. It's lit.
What about 1926?
What is that?
It's either 1962 or 1926.
She would have been dead.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
1962.
Bro, I think the bag is broken, gang.
Are you sure we have to put everything?
And then put this and put that one there. All
right.
Oh, there we go.
Just, there we go.
Yeah, turn it sideways.
Yep.
And then you turn
this one. This one might go in there.
Oh, yes. That one's supposed to be left.
One there.
No, left, left.
Soft.
Okay, okay.
We still got a corner.
Okay.
We still have a
tell him to leave, bro. The time is up.
I'm trying, man. I'm a razor.
1798.
Can you tell him, bro?
1798.
Yeah, bro, this is the time. This is the part where we leave. Let's go.
We tried, man.
Good drive.
Is that the
look?
You
pay for nothing.
Yeah! You mean, bro? We won.
Yeah, we won, bro.
So, after such a, you know, bad loss, how do you feel about this and your teammates? What do you have to say?
If I'm being honest, I don't give a fuck.
Okay.
I feel, should give a shout out to Goody.
Okay.
Goody tried his best.
Goody tried his best. Okay.
But the puzzle fucked us over.
Okay.
And that's why we lost in the end.
We tried to
come together as a team,
mm-hmm.
but it just didn't work out. The chemistry wasn't there.
So what you about to do after this?
I don't know.
I mean...
And you know what? We fucked because P was looking at that girl. He wasn't focused. That fucking guy. So we lost focus.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like, this easy, but, you know?
Yeah. So what was your strategy going into the next game?
Let's go, focus. Okay. Tell that fucking guy not to, you know?
That one?
Yeah. I'm not mentioning names. So we focus. Next time, we work together.
Wait, are you cursing on my channel?
No.
What did you say?
I said one fucking guy. That's his name.
He lost what?
Are you cursing?
No.
What did you say?
That's what he's saying.
He lost what?
Action.
Focus.
Oh, focus.
We got to like the second to last.
It's all right.
No, the jigsaw. Last one.
Oh yeah, the last one.
You did the jigsaw. You didn't get it.
We just about.
That means we ran out of time. I was gonna say that means you didn't get it. Yeah, okay. Well, this room is your five senses. So think about your senses.
Yep.
And what that entails.
Indeed.
And then you're gonna go through different obstacles that you'll have to get through, okay?
You'll get hints.
The first one, yes. The first one we're gonna start with your memory. So who's good with memory?
I am.
He's doing all of them because he messed up the last one.
I'm gonna tell it to you as a group, but just keep in mind that it's going to help you in the last clue, okay? To solve it, okay?
What are we tasting? I might do that one.
We'll figure it out. Is anyone allergic to anything?
No.
Me.
Okay. Well, only one person has to do the tasting, so you guys get to decide, okay? You ready?
You eat anything.
You're going to get 15.
I'm alive. I'm alive. Computer thoughts and bust down Rolly Avalon. Yeah, my own.
I'm alive. Computer.
So you see that pattern there? Surely there's like a letter that matches that.
Wait, no, look, for real, listen.
Oh, yeah.
Now I'm saying, am I blind? It's brown.
Div.
Bro, this, I read it.
Is it division?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's division. E, div, dive, dive.
Sorry.
But
wait. You can't be this one. If you look at the ceiling, you'll find your
the neck. Balloon.
Hey!
You gotta pop it. I think you gotta pop it. Pop it. Yes, it's in it, right there. What it says?
Go to taste.
Let's go
sorry.
Get McDonald's.
Yeah, go taste it, bro.
No! Ah! Why'd you do that? Why'd you do that?
Did you read the riddle?
Hey!
Fanta.
It's soft. What
it says? I'm finishing this.
Don't finish it.
Can I finish it?
It's not Fanta.
I think
it's.
It is. Yo, they say Hennessy's in this one. Try the second one. Tell me if it's Hennessy.
Oh, that's Fanta.
Yes.
I'm telling you, it's Fanta.
Yes, it's
six brothers. Six brothers.
Fantas, put an S, bro. Fantas.
You sure, bro?
Tell us the second one.
I know this drink. I drink it every single day of the week.
Remember, we'll taste the soda behind the box.
Once you guess the correct one, the letter will be your guide.
Yeah.
Orange. Orange. Orange Fanta.
Ah, oh, soft.
Yeah.
That drink of us.
Yes, of course, bro.
Hennessy. Orange. They said that's from Hennessy.
Coke and fuck.
K. C O C K. I meant K E.
Sorry.
Wait, Sprite.
What is that? Sprite. I think.
The third one.
Wait.
What do you mean you think?
Bro.
Bro, drink again.
Drink again,
drink again, bro.
Or you could just
Sprite or lemon soon.
What do you mean?
SP. Bro. Bro, it's four, bro.
Let me see. Do the last four.
Do the last one first.
Come on, think. Think about the machine and the calf. That's where they got it.
I drink Fanta every day, bro.
Yeah, it's gonna be in the machine. It's gonna be from the cafe.
Come on, it's four letters. Think in line. Yo,
punch.
No, it's not punch. I'll punch you.
Why it's gotta be Sprite.
It's not Sprite.
Try the fourth one and then go back to that one. You might be able to figure it out.
Punch.
Nah, it's that high cup one.
Dr. Pepper.
It's
the R in it.
Okay.
You can spell, bro.
Fuck off.
Come on, bro. That's not Sprite. Just sip again.
Try again.
So what are you filling out?
Would you like a clue?
The password. Yeah.
Yes.
You get one. It could also be flavors.
Lemon.
Lime.
Yeah.
You're stupid.
But it's Sprite. I guarantee you.
So the password would be the first. The
now
letters.
That we've done it, can we confirm it's Sprite?
R.
Yeah.
What you said, bro?
The letters will be you Major comeback there, leader. How do you feel about this? How do you feel about this win?
I feel like P especially is really
P.
Himself.
Okay.
Thank you.
After such a few good answers.
Okay.
I feel like Lindsay.
Anything else to add? Can we say the MVP of the day would be
Goodwin
party.
Goodwin.
100%.
Looking like a gangster. What's good? Just like, subscribe.
What's up?
So like, subscribe.
What's up? Like, subscribe.
And comment. Yeah.
The fuck is that? You going for making you for real?
Yeah.